Okay, we're ready. Where am I? What happened?
We went down the hatch.
Right.
And your clothes changed.
And then I came up the hatch. And, oh yeah, I saw the thing.
Yeah, you saved up the thing.
There was a map.
Nice.
Want to check out the map?
No.
Just the map.
Ooh, laundry room.
Yes.
That's where we are.
Okay.
So we started in the dining area, so the pantry led through.
So I ran away, and then I ran into the pantry, and then I came up in the laundry room.
Which
I'm literally just around the corner.
Yeah.
Like, if the guy came in and I was like, oh man, he went down the hole, and then he went out again, he's literally right outside the door.
Why don't I try this room? And
it is locked, that room. That...
I'm sure he's got a key. Though.
I'm a little bit concerned.
Ooh. Please have ammo.
Oh baby, it's a lockbox.
Nice. Shame you have nothing to put in.
So yeah, the key items you had before are in the lockbox now for some reason.
Okay, that's pretty weird.
Is it okay that they're in the lockbox?
I guess so.
I suppose we don't need them that much.
I can combine.
So yeah.
Ooh.
So you've also
I
got
like,
your,
watch.
Your
yeah.
health.
Nice. It's like one of those like Apple watches.
Though other brands are
just
available.
Don't say daddy never treated you to nothing.
Okay, so I can do this and then combine it with that. No! Yeah.
Oh, actually, if you hit R1, there's an easier way to do it. You can just select what you want there and it will automatically.
Okay.
You can do it manually too. With
Okay.
That can make it a little bit easier to do.
Are you going to need it now or are you okay? You've only got a little bit of blood.
Just a little bit of blood. It's fine. It's just a bit of blood.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, the watch tells you how injured you are.
How do I pull out the watch? No.
Triangle.
Okay. So, yeah, right.
Yeah.
Right. Just check my heartbeat monitor.
Oh dear.
Had a bit of a crawl, I unlocked it.
Was that wise?
Ooh?
Hello? Oh god, it's ringing.
That's phone, hello? I never pick up the phone. I'm gonna ignore the phone.
I'm sure you can ignore the phone.
Sure. And Lou will pick it up at some point.
That's what you do.
Where is the phone? I don't even remember.
Isn't it the other way?
The other way? Yeah, it probably is. Yeah, it is. I don't have a lot of sound, but I can hear it, like the sound fading.
I think it's this way.
I can't remember now, actually.
Oh well.
Yeah, you've lost the phone
not,
now.
Yeah. Oh, it's in the. Oh, it's this. What is this?
Oh dear.
Ex-girlfriend.
Nice oven mitt as well.
Why would you keep it?
So we're giving up on the phone?
No, I gotta go back and have a look.
Yeah, this is where the guy was.
Fine. See, this is what I usually do when a phone rings in the office. I just leave the room, then I come back and it's like, is it
still
ringing?
Going.
God damn it.
Just look at a picture of a scratched out.
I think the phone is in here somewhere.
I don't think it is. It was in the corridor, wasn't it?
Was it?
That was a different phone. That was
in the
guest house.
I see. Oh. So we haven't discovered this phone.
Well, it's not ringing now. Where's the phone, Oscar? Where is it?
Where's the phone?
Check the map. It just says escape from the house.
Wow.
Is there a phone in the laundry room? It's not like in there, is it?
Oh, it's come back now that you're
getting
close to it.
It was ringing as you left.
Oh, yep, it was.
Oh, why would you keep your phone in there? Oh, well. Hello?
Oh, dear. I think you should have shut the door.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house.
Oh, no shit.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, so lady who told you to get out of the other house.
It's important.
All she does is just tell you to get out of the house.
He's like, yeah, I know that.
These
cold calls again, ridiculous.
It really, really never occurred to me that maybe I should leave this like murder house.
Oh, it seems nice and cozy.
Just hung out.
Yeah,
so look at this.
Said to go
I mean,
to
you're
the...
getting free meals. It's lovely.
Main hall? Where's the main hall? Let's look at the thing. Where's the main
not
hall?
That way.
There's the main hall. It's the other way around.
Excellent.
I'm not running very fast. Is my leg okay? It's fine, it's still
it's
there.
It's moving.
Check out my kicks.
So we haven't been to this section. Have
but
we?
I don't have... What? So I need a thing, right?
I guess.
Do I not need a thing?
Can you not just
Yes, this looks like a classic Resident Evil style puzzle door thing. It looks like you need an item.
Yeah. This is locked. Let's have a look around.
Go down the creek corridor.
Might have to go into the garage again or something.
That little statue behind you is a collectible, but you can't smash it yet.
Oh, you meant to smash them?
Yeah, there's
can't
like
just
a...
collect them?
The collectible is for smashing.
Oh, thanks. This is here.
Get the feeling he's an asshole.
Yeah.
You can usually tell by pictures, really. Just see a picture of a dude and like, yeah, he's a douche. He's clearly a douche. Okay, so I was in the laundry room. Probably nothing down there.
Oh, there's a thing. Hello. Is it a friendly person?
Wait a minute. Maybe he's a friend.
Is he the police, maybe?
Hey, what's
didn't
up, bro?
The police get called?
How you doing?
Oh, you are the police.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? No.
Yeah, this is my ghost. This is my creepy ghost house.
Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
Yes, I'm missing.
Yeah, help me.
I'm the missing person.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right.
He's going to get killed, isn't he?
You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Like I said, we've had several missing persons call.
I'm missing. Look at me.
That an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Why don't you get me out? Put me in a cell, and then it'll be fine.
I mean, just arrest me. Take me to jail now.
That would be nice and pleasant.
We'll talk later. Hey, wait.
Why are we meeting?
You gotta give me your gun.
Give me your gun?
That's,
I believe that's not the proper police procedure, sir.
Deputy. Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
I don't think you should just randomly give over your gun. No.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I'm surprised he gave him. Because, he's clearly insane. Nah. From the policeman's perspective,
what am I going to do with
it? It's some crazy guy just running at you.
He did hand me a bladed weapon, so stabby,
stabby, stabby.
Yeah. So
that means you got to get close to them, man.
Going to the garage.
Oh, that box on your right. You can smash those now.
Ooh, can you smash the ball head then?
Yes.
Smash the bubble head.
If you really want to go all the way around for the collectible,
I'm gonna get you.
It's all about the collectibles. Oh, why would you do that to the flowers?
Vulnerable.
It was quite far away, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was pretty far away, actually. There it is. Screw you, bobblehead.
It tracks those in the stats.
I didn't expect it to kind of like explode like
no.
that.
No.
Like, what kind of bobblehead? It's evil.
Okay. Because, like, you wouldn't make a bobblehead out of porcelain or something, right? That doesn't make sense in my head.
Well, I guess you could do it.
Oh, I wish I had a flashlight.
Where did it go? I thought you had one.
Oh, I can cut the thing now.
You took it, I guess.
Nice.
Oh, it's much easier than trying to do it by hand.
Oh, nice and noisy. Excellent. Hey, officer, I'm not gonna stab you.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
It's my job to be missing.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Oh,
fucking
hell.
Well, we knew he was gonna die.
Oh, man.
Let's fucking...
Stab him! Stab him! Stab him!
Stop doing that, you shit!
Pete,
you...
to the floor! The floor!
The floor? Oh, grab the gun! Grab the gun!
I have a gun.
Oh, jeez! Oh, okay.
At least he did give you his gun eventually.
Okay, what do we do? What do we...
You run...
Where am I going? Where am I going?
I would shoot. Surely he can't get past the car. Oh, there is something seriously wrong with you, sir. Round and round
the gun
we go.
Don't you fuck with me.
Well,
can I...
Give him the car.
Just give him the car.
Is that a wise idea, actually?
Keys? Oh, anywhere? Oh, no. Oh, man. That's not a shovel anymore. Ow. I could dump up that, really.
More than just a shovel. Sorry, boy. It's like a pickaxe or something.
Please die.
Oh,
sir,
man.
I did not care for your spread.
Oh, shit. This is fine. It's okay.
Use first aid.
It's okay. This is okay.
Excellent. You're better.
Okay, nice.
Look around for items.
Oh, thingy on the side.
Car keys.
Get some distance.
Then hints though. Ooh.
Bait.
Is there anything else, or is that? Oh
geez. He's so fast.
Can you shoot him whilst you're being like?
Oh, I can't. Actually, I think I can't. Oh, really? Yeah, I'd rather not.
The family. God.
I'd rather not.
You got help?
No, I think that was the last one.
No,
go. I'm getting a guard. I don't think that's.
I'm too late.
Oh, he's on the wrong side, so that's good.
He's the keys.
Run go, him over.
Go.
Run him
Fuck
over.
You.
Oh man.
Again. Do it again.
Fuck you. Oh, I missed.
Oh, no.
Did I seriously just miss him?
Where'd he go? Where is he? There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Now the game just becomes like Dead Rising now.
Where is he?
He's Get in. Stay down.
I wonder if he's crawling around the side.
I'm gonna just park on top of him.
Nice.
Like this.
I think
a minute.
He's out.
Wait a
Someone's
oh,
out.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
I'm trying to. Stop.
So you controlling it now? Or?
No, he's like screwing with my thing.
No. screwing with your thing.
But I'm trying to. Can I?
Please don't.
Oh no. Oh, that's gonna be a mark.
How many people do you think are gonna die when they play that in VR?
die from heart attack.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh screw that guy.
Oh, thank God for that. Okay. Oh no, he's still alive.
Run
away. Just find some medicine.
Okay.
Is he still there? Oh, okay, he's now on fire.
Hmm. Can I? Where's the thing? Is there something in here?
Ooh.
Hmm.
Yes. Oh, he's back!
Oh, fuck! No! Stop!
Resist! Why won't you die?
Don't! Not on top of me! Stop! My pants are on fire!
Now look what you did!
Oh no! What are you doing?
I'm inside of him.
Inside Patty.
Okay, I'm gonna climb up here. Because this seems like a
it's
thing.
Handy
do.
Go,
around.
Go!
Can I not? There we go.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh! Oh! Now he's naked. You're about to see
some wonderful. Please don't. Oh, okay.
Yes, please. Okay.
I think this guy has serious problems.
Okay, hopefully he'll like stay down.
He won't. He won't. Do you use up your medicine?
Yes, I used like a retort.
Oh, there's something.
More medicine? No.
Shotgun shells.
I think I'm prefer medicine.
Oh, well, there's a thing I needed. That's something. Sweet.
Why run away when you can just
no, you
touch
get
all
the, thing.
The things?
No, I don't want that. Stop. Stop. What do you do? Okay. Okay, examine in detail. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, what's this?
Now you can take. This is very
nice.
Classic Resident Evil,
yes.
Isn't it?
Okay. Let's
oh dear.
Just jump down here. Oh, my leg.
Yeah,
my
that
leg.
Didn't sound nice.
I think it came off again.
I'm gonna need some real strong duct tape for that.
Just a bit of medicine, it'll be fine.
Medicine duct tape.
So back to
okay,
the
this
weird
is, this is fine.
Statue.
We're
thing.
Okay. We're okay.
Main hall.
I'm sure he won't come after you again.
Oh,
I get all jittery over here.
Watch out for your juice or whatever it is.
It's not juice, it's tea.
It looks like juice.
Tea isn't juice.
It's red.
That Oscar juice.
Uh-huh. Yes. Always have tea when you play Resident Evil. That's my tip.
As long as it doesn't go over me, it's fine. Oh, this looks lovely. Hmm.
The main hall.
Oh, some actual toast. Nice.
I guess they don't just only eat crazy person food. They eat crazy person food on toast.
Nice. Ooh, fresh.
Is this the front door, maybe?
Oh, phone again. Ah, so you're gonna need a three-headed dog thing.
Hey, who dis?
Hey, it's Zoe.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead
he's
now.
Stopped. He's not dead.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thanks, crazy lady.
Hmm. Okay. Find the keys. Leave the house. This all seems perfectly reasonable, actually.
Oh, shadow. Oh no, that's the fan. That's damn fan.
Is that a shotgun I see over there?
Get the shotgun. Hope it's not a trap.
Wee.
It looks like a trap. Put it back.
It might have been a trap.
Oh, put it back.
I probably should have seen this coming. Really?
Yep. Well, I called it.
Can I put it back?
You don't even have any shotgun shells, so.
Well, to be fair, at least I'm not a Jill sandwich. Okay.
So you got to find something similar to put in the shotgun holder.
Something
I guess.
To replace. Oh, it's this.
Ooh.
Do they have a movie theater? No.
Oh, it's some kind of puzzle.
Oh, God.
So I got to put a thing into a thing. Do, like,
so
a
like
hand
an eagle
puppet.
Thing.
An eagle hand puppet.
Well, I'm guessing you'll need some sort of filter to put in front of it that makes an eagle shape or something.
Yeah.
Something like that. I'm going to check the drawers for, like, medicine and stuff.
Smash it!
Oh yeah, you can, the D-pad kinda is like short.
Uh-huh.
Ah, nice.
I didn't even realize you could attack like that.
Gunpowder.
So yeah, you could combine gunpowder and chem fluid to create bullets as well as combining herbs. Nice. That's another type of collectible, I think.
Cool.
I don't know if you use it for anything.
Oh, something.
Clock pendulum. 20 missing. Yeah, we read this before, I think. Okay. I'll go upstairs and see what's upstairs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the door down there is locked.
Oh, okay.
Some kind of...
Oh, lady's back. Now. Is she still staring at you?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how don't you stab doing? Lady.
How you doing?
She seems fine. You're not sub lady anyway. That's a good thing. You don't want to stab the old lady.
I don't know. I would have stabbed her a little bit.
Yeah.
That looks like something you could touch.
Is this Mia?
Oh.
My Evelyn.
2014. There's definitely some strange things afoot.
Yes.
What's in here? I can't jimmy it open. Okay, you need a thing for that. Okay. Had a look around, looked at some things.
You did miss a door.
Upstairs or downstairs?
By the granny.
Oh yeah, that's right. I was too distracted by stabbing Nana.
Oh,
football!
Great. Yes.
I think the map includes this area too. I think it's both floors.
Can't you wear that as protection? Surely that would help.
Yeah, like I would put that on.
Yeah. Oh, that looks lovely. Ooh!
Nice little view of the outside.
Nice. Just cheer.
What's that down there? Oh, there.
Wait. Hello, who are you? Oh, is that lady who was feeding us?
Yeah, that's the mom.
Oh, great. She looks like she's going to tons of fun.
Evening stroll. I'm going to just Yeah, my way over here. No, I'm gonna go off soon.
Yeah, see all the things first. Check to the left as well.
I ain't got ammo.
Yeah, you gotta
use can I jimmy it?
No, I think you need like a lockpick or something.
Oh.
Check out the Grandma's recreation
room. A rec room? Nice.
Just for hanging out, chilling.
Oh, this
they
is
have,
nice.
They have a little bar, pool table. This is pretty sweet. That piece of shit hit me.
More coins. Oh, bubble. Gabby!
Board games.
Nice. Oh, shotgun. Or a fake shotgun or something.
Ah, Nana's got her scorpion door
God
set up
God damn it,
again.
Nana. Can I take the pool cue? Sure, that would be a good weapon. Oh, a thingy.
Tape.
Oh, this is like always a little bit weird. You find a random tape with your girlfriend's name on it. Should I be watching this? Do I want to watch it? Do I even want to? Oh man, let's just watch
you have
it.
To, though.
Compelled to watch.
Fine,
it.
Get the lube.
The zombie lube. Ethan, please watch this.
Oh well, okay. Okay then.
Well, she coded that right into the video itself.
Fancy.
Is it gonna do anything? What do I do here?
Do we have
it's
to really
loading.
Wait for 3 minutes?
It's loading.
Oh man.
July 19th, 2017.
Oh, hey.
Hey, it's my YouTube channel.
I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
Hey guys, it's just me in the creepy marsh.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Wait, did she film this after
I
she chopped my hand off?
I think so.
Fuck's sake.
Peter.
Oh, this is you now.
Peter.
Oh. Can you not run any quicker? Ooh, lots of weird, creepy things hanging.
Hanging dolls.
Nice.
Oh, we're just gonna race ahead.
Wait.
Door closed.
Maybe not.
She's coming for you.
Oh, great.
Over here, Mommy.
Who said that? That wasn't the old lady, was it?
No, that was a little bit weird. Let's
creepy
just
little girl.
Like nothing. Let's have a look around.
Oh, so that's where you, where our character is, I guess, at the moment.
Is it?
Well, it had a TV there.
Oh, I think it's just another TV. Oh.
It's a fancy house that has more than one TV.
I am sick and tired. Of your bullshit.
Oh shit!
Other way.
I need to hide.
Crouch.
Oh shit! Oh man, oh. Bad girl.
Bad girl, Peter, bad girl.
She's very fast.
Ooh.
So I guess this will just dump you at the beginning of this section because it's like tape.
Otherwise, that's a lot of work to do.
Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite.
You told me that beforehand.
Oh, quick turn.
Oh, I didn't know there was a quick turn.
That's why you should explore the loading screens.
See, it's why it's good to die sometimes.
Okay, isn't that why she caught you?
Yeah, you're just gonna have to hide, I think.
That doesn't look like a good hiding spot.
Where else am I gonna hide?
I need to hide.
There's nowhere to hide.
I hope you're just gonna go through
gonna
the other door.
This, except open my home and
peek.
Feed you.
I wouldn't peek.
Can you see around the other side? Oh?
Oh, she's coming closer. She's coming closer.
Yeah, she's pretty speedy. I guess you can't let her see you at all, really.
Mm. Is she gone?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think she went through there.
thought she went through that or something.
I'm gonna go this way. I feel like this is the way to go.
I am sick and tired.
Oh,
that was this.
Another projector thing. This house has seen more than oh god, she's back again. She's back again. Run. Anywhere to hide.
Is this the wrong way? No, it's not the wrong way. It's the right way. Or is it?
I would go with hide. Crouch and hide or something.
This is very black. I can't see shit.
Look at the map.
Oh, yeah, you're in a corner. I know you and Zoe are plotting. Oh, back.
No,
I have to
hide in the corner. I wouldn't go forward. I don't think that's a good idea.
So you're kind of learning more about the story through like these tapes and stuff too.
I see.
So,
Peter, why are you moving?
Seems like
no.
Seems that
back.
It seems that she's working with Zoe
back
on something.
Ah. Well.
No, don't come over here.
I think she saw you.
Problem.
Hey, lady.
Oh, shit,
okay.
Fuck.
Get back to your room right now.
What?
You felt, huh?
What'd I do there?
I guess the other way, maybe.
But like she stopped and she told me things. I feel like I was supposed to be there.
Unless like when she turned around, you're meant to go and find a different hiding spot or something. But I don't know where else you could hide.
I think you just hide better around like the other side.
You just hide better.
Just hide better.
Yeah, like if you go right instead of the left, I think.
I can hide behind the door, can I? Yeah, fuck yeah.
Ah, nice things as well.
What's this? Got like some sort of like garbage thing. Okay.
Makeshift flamethrower or something.
Watch out, she's coming.
Yeah, she's coming. Please move.
Maybe remember that for...
Yeah, for later on.
Yeah, when the dude...
Because I assume you'll come back through here.
Yeah.
So this is like the marsh or whatever attached to the house. The plantation, I think they call the entire area.
What are they growing there?
Zombies.
Nice. Yeah.
Zombie Jews.
Hey, they're good for you. She's still there?
Probably.
Oh,
yep,
there
she's still there.
You gotta just kind of wait for her to go,
yeah.
I guess.
It's a little bit weird that Mia seems to be, like, fine again. Even after the old, like, axe to the neck and the pew-pews to the face.
Well, the rest of the family seem fine when they get shot in the face and like go up in flames.
Yeah. Yeah, I figured she wouldn't be so pretty anymore.
They're screaming outside our
office. Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was the game or not.
There just so happens to be screaming children.
Nice.
Outside
adds
our
to the
offices.
Atmosphere.
This is just what happens.
She's still there?
In the Rice Digital Towers.
Nice. Oh, she's moving. She's moved down there, I think. Are you meant to run while she's out there?
No,
she's moving.
Wait.
She's to the right.
Go back.
Yeah, go back and hide. She's over there.
Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, she's over there.
I didn't realize she was there. I thought she was. And fertilize the garden with what
was left. Up. Please stop getting so close. Just hide in the corner.
Okay, make sure she leaves and then.
Reopen our hearts! And what do you do?
Okay, I think she's gone. Now it's time for a puzzle.
Couldn't she just jump over the fence?
She's got some puzzles to solve.
Ooh, spider.
Spider. So, is this a good old rotation puzzle?
I guess. Ah! Oh, the screaming has returned as well, nice.
We're almost there already. Where are we?
Left of it? Maybe. Maybe so, not.
Some of this doesn't feel right. This feels more right.
Maybe just maybe flip it's the entirely. Other way around, yeah.
Oh, no.
Nope, no,
you're right. No, the other way around.
Oh, I lost it. I lost it completely. No. Oh, it's all messed up. They ruined it. This is Oscar's fault.
Oscar damn it, Oscar.
Oscar fucked everything up.
Nah, it's mirrored, so just flip it the other way.
Ooh, that's looking better-ish.
And then once you think you got it right, so you gotta hit X.
Nice.
That's good enough.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Good enough for my spooky house.
Weird sort of look. Very impractical.
Oh yeah, I've got this in my new place.
Oh, that's not very good.
Squeeze in.
Oh, I'm sure no one's gonna attack this, you down as you're going down the thing.
This is where we keep the asbestos.
Nice. Can you turn your head to the left or anything?
No. Look this way.
My head's too big.
You're gonna get stuck.
This doesn't seem like a good idea. Oh man.
Someone's
boy,
gonna
am
come
I
out.
Glad I didn't have that boob job.
Oh, you're going back again.
No, that's not what I want to do. I want to
go into the creepy place.
What is this?
Ooh, water.
There's water in the house. Oh, someone should fix this plumbing.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Go back.
Oh, hide.
All you have to do is accept.
Oh, I'm fucked up. I fucked up so bad.
Wait
a minute.
Sleep. Go around it. Go around it.
No, I think. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say, I should see you.
Oh, instant death.
Yeah. So don't hide in that corner.
This reminds me a little bit of Alien Isolation.
Yeah, kind of.
You've got to like go past her in this bit.
I could have probably hidden here, couldn't I?
Yeah, I guess hide around there, and when she goes one way, you go the other.
She loves you. She wants us to be back a family, goddammit. You! All
here
you have
she
to
comes.
Do is accept her fucking gift!
Oh, that's what it said on the side!
Which way is she going?
See, this is what happens when you don't take the gift.
They told you it was rude to not accept the gift. This is your fault.
I'm sure she would have done
okay,
it all the same.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Don't run.
Yeah, I was gonna say crouch.
I go this way.
Don't want
am I going
to
this way? Is this
yeah,
right?
Down
way.
The hole.
That's right, get in the hole. Did she come out of the hole?
I guess so.
Well, it's quite agile for an old lady. Oh, some boots.
I would continue going.
No, but the boots.
I have a feeling she's gonna be catching up with you soon.
It's like it's part of something. Something more.
So she's trapped you in there now, I guess.
What's this?
Oh, more people.
Is that Mia and someone's
wife? Oh,
where
hello!
Do you think you're going?
Keep going, face.
Even no!
No, I still remember what happened last time
yeah.
I tried to help you.
Yeah, not sure I'll be doing that. I think I'll just be on my way.
Yeah.
Oh. Rest in peace, Mia. Time to leave the house. Take that policeman's car. How heavy are garage doors? I would have just tried to, like...
Just lift it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I reckon that's going to be pretty solid.
That's how I would have gone out.
Surely there should be, like, a button somewhere, right? You just push the button, and then the garage door opens.
Well, that's how they closed it somehow.
Then you get
in
the car, and you drive away.
That policeman's dead.
Well, that's what he gets for handing an obviously deranged man a blade.
Like, oh yeah, you're, gun, though, so
you're speaking nonsense. You're acting irrational.
Mm.
Well, here's a knife.
No, the police should know if someone went missing like that. It's like their own deputy went missing.
Mm.
Like, they probably knew where he was, right?
You'd hope they go after him anyway.
What did they do to you?
There. What's in the drawer?
A storm's coming. The old house was badly damaged.
In the flood.
Yeah, I actually voice acted in this one.
I see.
Grandma's room is closed.
Kids' room?
Kids' room?
There's a bathroom as well. It's not with the weird, what, snake clock?
Oh, that's the helmet again.
The weird snake clock, yes.
Excellent. Herbs!
Herbs, do I have anything?
No.
I have a thing. I don't have anything.
Oh, you
I
have
make
bullets, but
gunpowder.
Oh.
I think medicine is more important at the moment.
We got no chem fluid or something.
No chem fluid.
So. Ah, awkward.
Yeah.
Ooh,
bathroom.
Nice.
Welcome to my lovely bathroom.
Oh, oh man.
Please don't say anything comes out of that.
Oh man.
Did you press it?
I've lived in places that look like that.
I got a hand in the keys for my old apartment on Monday. I got to clean it up first. This is basically
it looks like
what
that, does it?
It's basically what I got to do.
I think you should stab it. Ah, so you can use that for the eagle thing.
Oh.
Nice.
That seems familiar.
Handgun ammo.
Excellent.
You need health is what you need.
Yeah.
Nice, but fucking
no,
hell!
Right,
oh,
you're
oh, his brain.
Oh.
Dying.
Is he naked? Oh, no good.
If you want to hide out, Peter, go down the steps. No, left.
Which steps?
Drop down.
Drop down.
Oh, fuck.
And now you're
break
by the laundry
legs.
Room. No. Well, I guess you could go that way.
No.
You could have gone that way.
Laundry
left,
room.
Left.
Laundry
okay.
room. That way. That way. Back.
No.
Back. Oh,
too late.
Right.
It's too late.
Yep,
it's too late. It's too late. He's coming
oh,
for you.
Oh, fuck. How'd you know he was coming to you? Oh, no. Because
you saw him coming for you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Oh, this sucks. This really sucks.
Can you give us more medicine, please, sir? Please give us more medicine.
I hope it's not too brutal with the save. They'd probably be like after the tape or something.
Yeah, that would make more sense.
Immortal Jack.
Immortal so that's
Jack
the dude, I guess.
Guardian.
Yeah.
I've not been blocking much.
No, you
I'm not sure if that's going to do much against, like, whatever the hell he has.
This is fine. This is fine.
Yeah.
This is why I got this. I got the thing. Yeah, the retries are pretty friendly. It's okay. Mess of God knows what.
And then, hey, dude, how are you?
I think
you
missed some, like, ammo.
I thought Peter got it.
Oh, okay.
Stab him.
Is he? Okay.
Oh, he's got
a
big weapon. Yeah.
I thought for a
too.
Second that he was, like, kind of.
Maybe
naked.
You should have shut the door.
No, it's good. I'm just gonna. Oh.
I don't know if he can follow you into the laundry room.
Let's go in the laundry room then.
But this feels like a safe room.
Where's the hole?
I'm gonna just
go down
the
hole.
You could
just I feel better when I'm in the hole. You don't know
I'm not
where
sure
I
if this sounds
now, right?
This doesn't like look any safer.
Well,
worse.
Either way, you need to get back to the main hall.
Mm.
So the next thing you need to do is use the statuette.
Yeah.
To open up that thing. Ideally, while not being harassed by him.
Okay. I just need to run down this hallway.
The one hallway he's in.
Thing.
Don't know where he is.
He's probably outside.
Seems okay.
I have no idea.
Oh, go! I'm going!
Wouldn't it be better to, like, crouch?
No, I'm. Oh, fuck!
Okay.
Shit!
A total disregard for his house.
He has spikes on his mallet. Is
can
that
you go back
really
in the laundry
necessary?
Room or is that not
it gives
good?
You a way to circle around.
No,
we'll go in
the
laundry
room.
Go back in the hole. Bye bye.
Are you just gonna stand
there? You could go through the pantry and then through the hole he just made.
Oh. Bye, man. Oh, okay. I'm a sneak. I'm gonna do a little sneak.
I don't think that's gonna
he's
work.
He's gonna come back.
Yeah, I think he's gonna come around again.
Oh, is
he gonna have to run?
Just a little sneak?
Nope. Sneaking is not gonna work. I'd laugh if he was behind you.
Don't forget you have a gun, too.
I'm not sure if that's gonna do much.
I have 20 hit bullets! Oh, he's moving. He's moving.
Yeah, I would go behind him and then, like, circle around him.
He's gonna grab you from behind.
Yeah, he's gonna go. Oh, oh shit, there, he's there, he's there! He's there. Run.
Give him the old 1-2 in the circle.
Give him the old, circle around.
Hello there. Find little where sprint. I'm gonna go. Find Nana, she will save you.
Okay.
I don't think now's a good time to be playing with the statue. Oh, okay, good.
I have no idea where he is.
Can he come in this room?
I think I'm okay.
He can come in this room.
Damn it.
But I don't know.
Maybe you should hide for a bit?
No, it's fine. Let's do this. Let's do the thing.
Oh,
I think this might take place in the puzzle zone, where he
you're
cannot
safe
attack
in the puzzle
you.
Zone. Oh, yes.
Hopefully it does. Welcome to the puzzle zone, where nothing can hurt you.
Easy. Light nice. Work.
And run.
No problem. Mission complete. What's this shit?
Oh, he's gonna grab you.
I've not found anything to replace the shotgun with, so I could pick up the shotgun.
I guess you'll be
coming
back
here. You're
not
worthy of the shotgun yet.
Do some face shootings.
I mean, you haven't even found any ammo for it, so.
I think I have some shells for it.
Have you?
Yeah, I found some in the garage.
Nice.
Huh? Have you got any horse statuettes yet?
Ooh.
No.
I feel like I had one by now.
Dear. Phone's ringing again.
Your phones.
Ugh, some
oh man.
There's a box
don't forget
to smash,
smash
as well.
Oh, yeah.
The phone will wait.
Handgun ammo. Where's the phone?
I thought that was... I think that might have been in real life, ooh, actually.
Hmm. What was that noise?
Oh, I just got some good old psycho stimulants. That's what's in the fridge.
Excellent. Some Kemper. Oh.
You know what?
Why would you put if that
I,
back
if
in
I
the
look
fridge?
At this... Objectively, I think this fridge is nicer than a fridge here at the office.
Well, we don't have dirty dishes in there, though.
I'm trying to see what's in there, though. What is that?
Ooh.
Is that like a leaf blower?
It's a dead crow. Stab the crow.
Oh, I didn't do anything. Oh, it's the toilet. With no door. No.
An old friend.
No toilet paper.
Oh, this looks lovely.
It's
a nice room.
I still can't open these things.
You're running out of inventory space as well.
Yeah. Do you want to combine some items or something?
Can you combine any items?
Yeah, you can make some health or something.
No, I still can't make some health.
Yeah, you can.
I can't, can you?
Press it.
Can I?
Oh,
yeah,
oh,
yeah I can. I can. I had a chem fluid.
Maybe you should use that.
I did have a chem fluid. Let's just go ahead and.
Oh, that's good.
Feel the burn.
Nice.
And takes it all in.
Little droid.
Ooh, nice. Oh, that's Mia. Or Maya.
Mia. Oh, is this. Three college girls. Oh, they're all rotten. Ah, shame.
Ooh.
Kind of blurry photo. Yeah. Man, whoever's taking all these photos is terrible.
Mm.
It's like me taking them. At,
to remember, it reminds me of your hype spotting pictures.
What?
Oh, this looks like a nice green room. Oh, well, you found a thingy. I'm not sure that's gonna do much.
Headshots.
Fuck. I'm gonna get some space.
Run.
Get some space.
Not look at the thing.
Headshots. Like three headshots.
Oh, okay, so he...
So once you shoot him in the head, he does like a thing.
Comes towards you.
Ow. Ow.
Attack.
Attack.
Not with a knife.
I don't think the knife is going to do much.
Saving bullets. I'm just saving bullets. It's fine. Yeah, you got it.
Think Scott personal.
Yep.
Ah, it's fine. It's This is fine. It's okay.
All is down, down to half health again.
Well, that medicine did a lot, didn't it?
After one enemy.
I don't like the black goop. That means there's more monsters coming.
Yeah, there's a lot of goop here. It's only this
more
door then.
Doors.
Not a scorpion door. Mm.
Down. I'm going up. I would say up is better.
Where am I?
Up is safer.
I know where I am. See what's here first. Oh, this looks nice.
Oh, what a nice room.
This is alright. This is okay.
Can you put things in the trunk?
Yeah, let's stick some stuff in the trunk. Junk in the trunk.
Do you need any of the coins?
Don't need the Mia tape anymore, no. I think.
I guess. You don't need it.
I don't know.
What am I doing with the coins?
I would get rid of the coins for now.
I don't know. They're in the stats menu. They might just be a collectible.
Shotgun. See, I have shotgun shells. What about the clock pendulum?
I don't think you need it.
Yeah, let's keep it. Let's remember that we have it. Psycho stimulants. Nah, I don't care about that.
Coins.
Pretty clear.
What's this?
To find the release shaped like dog heads, and these tell you where one is.
Hold of the shotgun.
Save.
Oh, let's just save.